Welcome to the Betterware Hub. The Hub brings together the BetterNet, Shopping Magic and BRS and allows you to access all three using a single sign-on. To get started, go to hub.betterware.co.uk. To sign into the Hub, simply enter the same username and password that you would use to access BetterNet or Shopping Magic. If you are new to BRS or Shopping Magic, your username is your Betterware code and your password will have been given to you by your RSE or DSE. If you are a distributor, your password will be 123456. The first screen that you see when you log into the Hub is the dashboard. This is the default starting page and it will show you the latest headlines from the BetterNet as well as any important announcements from head office. The blue bar below the Betterware logo is your navigation bar. This is how you move around within the Hub and access tools such as the BetterNet, BRS and Shopping Magic. To access the BetterNet, click on BetterNet in the navigation bar. If you move your mouse over BetterNet link, a drop-down menu will appear with quick links to all the main categories on the BetterNet. Clicking on any of these links will take you straight to that category. You can also click on any of the BetterNet headlines on the dashboard to go straight to that entry. The BetterNet has been completely rewritten to make it easier to read, clearer to navigate and easier to find the information you need. We've added a search box that will allow you to search for information. Just type in the search that you want information on and press search. All matching entries will be shown on the screen. To read the information, click on the headline or click on the More link, if there is one. Forms have been moved to their own section of the Hub and are now easier to find. To get to the Forms and Downloads page, click on the Forms link in the blue navigation bar at the top of the page. All available forms are listed A to Z, and you can now also search for a form by typing in a word or phrase into the search box at the top of the page. Any matching results will be shown under the search box. Click on the download image to save the file to your computer. One of the best new features with the Hub is that you no longer need to visit separate websites to use Shopping Magic or BRS. We've built them into the Hub so you can now access both without having to log in again. Clicking on the BRS or Shopping Magic links will take you straight to these applications, where you can continue to use them as normal. No other changes have been made to BRS or Shopping Magic. When you're finished using BRS or Shopping Magic, click on the Exit and Return to Hub link in the centre of the page. We're also making it clearer and easier for coordinators to see their most recent account activity. Coordinators will see a My Account link and the blue navigation bar at the top of the screen. Clicking on this will show you the last 3 weeks' activity on your account. We've also introduced the ability for you to make an online payment. Simply click on the Make Payment link at the bottom of the page and follow the instructions on screen. You can choose to pay your account using a credit or debit card. Online payments will be credited to your account within 48 hours. If you need to get in touch with the Salesforce support for any reason, you can now contact them directly through the Hub. Click on the Contact SFS link at the top right corner of the page and you'll be taken to the contact form. Your contact details will be pre-populated into the form, so all you need to do is enter a subject and your message and hit send. A member of the Salesforce support team will respond, usually within 24 hours. If you need a faster response, all of the contact numbers for head office are shown on the left-hand side. If any of your details are wrong, you can update them by clicking on the Edit Profile link at the top of the screen. If you haven't yet registered your email address with us, please take a few moments to add it to your profile. We will only ever use your email address to provide you with important updates from head office or to update you on any changes or service interruptions with BRS, Shopping Magic and BetterNet. Thanks for taking the time to learn more about the Hub. If you do have any questions or problems when using it, please contact Salesforce support.